Personality change are we going to see in your character between the first and second? There seems to be a major change.
There is a major change, yeah. PETA, he grows up a lot. I mean, he learned a lot from the first games. I think that his undying love for Katniss is still his main driving force for like what he's doing and why he's doing it, but I think that he steps it up in this movie, and he kind of knows that he has to fight harder than he did last time, because more's on the line this time.
Gotcha. And there's part of this book that's spent that you and Katniss are apart. Do you feel the same as yourself when you're apart from Jennifer Lawrence? Do you miss your time around her?
Oh, we long for each other so badly. we do miss each other. We're both in like different parts of the world filming and stuff, so it's hard to like get to see each other. So it's nice when we get to come together again and have a good time.
Gotcha. Yeah. Well, you got it here and you got it in September
exactly,
again.
Exactly. Yeah. All right.